service. Dr. Josephine Baker, the subject of my address last year, lived a remarkable life of public service.
For me. So that's the story of Josephine Marcus Earp, the untold story of Josephine Marcus Earp.
You could never afford it. And Estella, she's known, Josephine, she gets so mad and she says, I'm going to have it all.